Are you not going down there? Yeah. Easy there.
Who wants to fight them?
Who cares? My uncle married an Indian anyway. She seemed nice enough.
An Indian?
Sure looked like one. I'm up near the Canadian border someplace.
Canada? They got Indians in Canada.
Tons of them. And French folk too.
France near Canada then?
No. France is near. Is near France. Well, it's in France. Indians is from here.
Where are you from?
Me? I'm Polish. From Milan.
Who's there? Fellas, over here. Take your hands
What's
off
that?
Help you!
Salt!
I'm gonna
now.
Kill you myself!
Hey, boy. Idiot.
Please tell me you found it.
Here. I got your things, I think.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
Yes.
It's a bad business. I should not have let you do this for me. But perhaps it will stop a bigger massacre. With these, maybe I can calm my people. Maybe I can calm my son.
I hope so.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him. Or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.